I forgot how easy it was to take over low-level ships. Let's go to the humpback whale, shall we? Done. I thought I would have to board the ship. Cause I missed a shot. I don't know how. Alright, let's kill one more blue whale. Come back whale. And after that, I'm gonna take this one, this fork. Allied ship. Where's the ally? I don't know what's wrong with that little 17 attacking by itself.
There he is. Secure the road.
This time I can see it clearly.
He's angry, right?
How would you know he's angry? I guess I would be angry too if someone's throwing spears at my butt. Two, three more hits. That's coming from down here. Oh. Is he dead?
Yeah,
he's dead. Yes, he is done for.
He's a monster!
They're not monsters. They're really loving animals. Took care of their young really well. Not like, you know, us. What? What the hell? I guess I'll take out this for. What is it? I can't go here? Oh, okay, I can fast travel here then. Let's see if this iron is, oh, fragment. The hell? What the hell? I failed. Thank you. Huh. That's easy. And you guys know, you can do that instead of just chasing that thing. Very annoying to chase those things. Huh. The chest is right above me. Would give me like 300. Close enough. I'm missing one chest here. On this island. It's all the way over here. It's got to be here. Getting money low. It actually tells you. Whatever. I'll gain that low money. Imagine all six chests. Or, you know, give you 300. That's not low. That's like, you know. That's like close to 2,000 reels. That's a lot. I don't know if I want to do assassination missions. Let's play some checkers, shall we? Yeah, I'll play first. Oh man. 1,000, really? Oh, this is scary. If it's 1,000, then they're level like 10 or something, if I'm correct. They know what they want to do. So it's very hard. They're like two steps ahead of you, so just be very careful. Shit, he caught on. If I go here, he can double jump me. Oh my god, he's gonna double jump me now. Oh no, he's not gonna double jump me. Oh yeah, he is gonna double jump me. Yeah, they're always two steps ahead of you. I thought they were like stupid, but I was fighting at level 1. I mean, yeah, doing chest at level 1. Oh, this is gonna be a little hard. But Well, if I don't move this guy up here. Yeah. Let me see. I'll probably get a king. Oh, great. You see what I mean? It's like, they're always two steps ahead of you. And now he's going to get a king.
Satisfied with that?
I'm going to get a double jump if he doesn't move. Oh, he moved. Now he's going to jump my king. Damn it, I should not win this way. I shouldn't have. But I can go this way. Now he's gonna double jump me. God damn it.
God, shot! Don't see many of those.
I got four, yes. Six.
Hard to get much closer.